Okay, so welcome back to Infamous Second Son, part 5. Should have the volume fixed for reals this time. Don't attack me. That was Legacy Part 1. Do I want to do this yet? Nah, we'll hold off on that for now.
That doesn't count towards anything, like, completion-wise, but they are cool quests. So we'll do them eventually, just not right now. We'll, let Infamous Second Son do its own thing before we start getting into the previous game stuff. So we're gonna spray paint this wall real quick. Presto Strangio. That should be fun. I'm excited because I'm going to get tacos in a minute. But figured I can upload this or get this part recorded anyway. Definitely not gonna upload it just yet. Hackens and I have been talking, and we're going to be when Breath of the Wild and Andromeda come out, we're both going to be uploading pretty much. We're not going to go by the schedule anymore. Right now, I've been doing every day at 6, I've been uploading a video. And guess what? Once again, I didn't write down any kind of time or anything. All right, so let's see. I'm about a minute in, and I'm missing something here. Oh, hold on. Do I have to do this a little bit on the outside, too? Yeah, I do. Just getting a timer ready.
A man, a plan, right, and perfect. An aerosol can.
So I should stop at about 19 minutes on that. Alrighty then. We'll go do that hidden guy mission. I guess for this video, I'll try to get to the district showdown. But I don't know. I might be able to do that. All you have to do is do enough of these little side mission things to get a DP below 30%. So we have this black guy and a hoodie, and with a blue hoodie and a, looks like a, I guess that's a, like, black jean jacket. That's what it looks like to me. Oh, there he is. And how does he have smoke? What? Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Or does he have concrete? Is that what it is?
Got a new job. What else?
I guess it must be concrete. That kind of makes sense, I suppose. Okay. So let's see. We have a couple more things up here. Which we will try to get to faster. Who wants to just watch me fly around? Actually, cut. I'll cut back when I get there. And here we are. Do you have a hidden camera nearby? Use your phone to find it. This worked out so well for me last time. Can't wait to see how well it goes this time as well. Luckily, it seems like it's in a pretty simple spot. In fact, is that it? Yep, there it is right there. That was a much easier one. Fly over there and do that. And that should probably give us about 30%. Clear the area of enemies before starting the mission. What? Well, I guess I'll try that one more time. See if it works. And if not, then I'll just wander. Oh, there we go. Good job. Oh, look, we're spray painting a squirrel. That should be, I'm sure everyone in Seattle will really love that, because who doesn't want to just see squirrels everywhere they go? Also, is this like, I thought this was like someone's backyard. I was like, what, seriously? All coming together. Like, you gotta wonder, like, if this guy, like, he just carries all these boards around with him that he cut, that he, has cut out so he can spray paint these everywhere. Abandoned. It's done. Hey, you wanna stop whatever you've been doing for the last, like, I guess it's only been, like, 30 seconds or whatever.
Made the world a little
but still, why would I want to abandon that? That's actually kind of funny with the nutcracker. Alright, so, we've now done enough. Oh, and the game's gonna interrupt me to tell me that. Hey! Come over here. DUP is losing control of the district and getting desperate. Provoke a showdown by defacing their propaganda billboard. A public defeat will drive them out of Queen Anne permanently and add a destination to your fast travel network. So you may have noticed when I had my map open that I couldn't actually, like, there's a percentage that I have to do, but I can't get it to 0%. I think that's because I actually haven't gotten to the point where I can do all the stuff yet. Like, as I progress, I'll be able to do more. I was hoping for an event. Oh, there we go.
showdown. I think they may send a helicopter.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
There has been a disturbance nearby, by a rather handsome bioterrorist. he decided to vandalize your billboard.
Please hold and stay where you are. We are sending DUP troops to neutralize the threat.
This whole thing with this woman really gets funny, by the way. Oh, well, I feel like this is... I'm just asking for this. Oh, there's a pedestrian there. My bad. Alright, what's with this minigun? Wait, get out of here with your stupid... Oh my god, there's another one. Alright, well... You know. Miniguns, they'll get you. Boosh. Oh my god. Smoke and another missile back. Oh, that's fine. Oh god, no. And I'm like, oh shoot, there's another one. Can I switch hands? I can't. Another hand, or whatever. Why is this still, like, registered as an enemy? Oh shoot, why did I do that? Why can I not take that guy down? There we go. Drain some smoke. Get another missile back. Can I drain from over here too? Yeah, I can. That's... Ow. Oosh. Oh, it's that one over there. Drain! Oh my god. So when am I gonna have to start cutting this out because it's dumb and I keep losing over and over again? That's the real question we gotta ask. Boosh. Boosh. I hear auto turret nonsense. Oh, there is a dude behind me somewhere. Oh. Hey there, guy. I was kinda hoping I could subdue you peacefully so I could get my karma thing going. What's going on here? Oh my goodness, I'm already getting wrecked again. There we go. Alright, so with the autoguns down, I feel like I... Did someone else just autogun me? I feel like they did. Okay, we'll get that guy next. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Any of those cars spitting out smoke? Not really, no. That one is. That guy's just hanging out on top. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Shoot. Alright, well, we gotta run. I don't wanna die again, so I'll just, you know, peace out of this event. Come up here and get more smoke. Oh, God. You can't cancel that, huh? Oh my word, it put me right into gray. So, if I die again, I'm gonna start cutting stuff, just so we're all aware. I should probably start cutting it now, because I died twice. I can't believe I didn't hit that pedestrian. Although, there's only three of them left, so at this point, if I die, I'm just awful. Zip away again. Alright, where's that other guy? There he is. Oop. Alright, I guess I gotta go over there. Oop. Go for the non-lethal so I can get the bomb. And there we go. Three tries later, we actually did it. Queen Anne, fast travel destination unlocked. Agent custom jacket now available. Queen Anne, now for your DUP controls. Fast travel instantly between 82 zero, blah, 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 blah. Fast travel's fast travel. Who doesn't know how that works? How do I get to my different... jackets. Oh, here we go. We have Agent Loaded, Angel of Death, a Crocodile, Collector's Edition, it's because obvious reasons. Epic Vest, I don't know what that means. Missed Me, Stonewaters, Rest in Peace, 12th Fan, that's actually kind of a cool one. I may do that one. Lone Wolf, X-Bone, Zeke's jacket from Infamous 1, Cole's jacket from Infamous 2, that looks like. I'm going to go with Fossilized, because that's cool. What do I just... Oh, yeah, look at that. It changes it instantly. So that's cool. All right. So I guess now we can go do a story mission. That's usually how I do these, by the way. I'll, do one story mission and then do one of these, city takeover things. And generally, I find that keeps it from getting too boring. I still have satellite dish there. I don't remember how dead drops work in this game. But the game also hasn't told me yet, so... I'm not going to worry about it at the moment. But yeah, Fat Kids and I were talking about when I start recording Breath of the Wild and he starts doing Mass Effect Andromeda. I don't remember if I finished this thought or not. But what we're going to do is we're going to just upload parts instead of just putting them out every day at 6. Which we both kind of agree is smart because we're trying to get more people to watch us. You know, as opposed to the none we have at the moment. Which is funny because I'm saying this like as if I'm actually impacting how someone watches these videos. But... it gives me something to talk about. That was just miserable. As if that actually gives someone to, someone some kind of impact, like they're watching these videos. But, where's my... oh, it's past that. But, the whole point is to get people to watch it. So if we have more Zelda or Mass Effect footage than someone else... then, it'll be more likely for people to watch us. It's kind of our thought process there. So, we're going to be just throwing those out as we get them. Hopefully no one's too offended by that. Infamous should continue up until then. I think I'll probably stop when Breath of the Wild comes out. I forget it. I was going to chase that blast shard, but I already said I wasn't going to do it. Huh? Cole McGee's Electronics? Huh? Destroy the nearby DUP Mobile Command Center before starting its mission. Okay. Well, I guess we're going to do that. I guess it's over there. And that'll probably take up the rest of this part, to be honest. So that'll be another part where, you know, nothing happened. But, oops, I didn't mean to just do that. And... oops. Well, hey, that's what you get for being evil or whatever. I hear a camera. I don't see it, though. So we're just going to go over here and deal with this thing. I also love this whole vent system that they introduced in this game. It makes it way easier to climb roofs than it was in Infamous 1 and 2. Infamous 2 had that kind of cool little thing where, you can shoot up those railings. It didn't really make any sense, but it's like, who cares, because it's much better than having to climb the whole building. Jammers obscure your map, destroy them, so they're just... oh, you know what? Oh, no, that did work. Ah! Someone's trying to... oh, man. Did that destroy that? No. How about that? That did it. I like how I'm jumping off the roofs when I need smoke. Because it's like always on the rooftops, so... oh wow, I really need smoke too. There we go. That'll do. Can't believe that guy didn't blast me. That's pretty amazing. That headshot move was such a good investment too. Like, I can't believe how much easier that makes things to be able to just, like, pop them once in the head and move right along. Piece of cake. This guy's just hanging out. And then he jumped off the roof. Well, not my problem. Let's go get their next satellite thingy. Did I get it? Oh, jeez. That guy's gonna blast me. didn't want that, you dumb nut. There you go. I was worried he was getting break free in the amount of time I was wasting there. Boop. Okay, if he jumped in front of me and made me miss that, that would have been kind of upsetting. Where you going, huh? This looks like a gigantic plate that I'm just standing in front of. That might be the thumbnail right there. Are they down there? Oh, they are. Look at that. Boosh. Oh, oh, that guy's done. Oh, look at you with your tricks, or whatever. So shoot me in the back a bunch, that's freaking annoying. Oh, hey there. I'm gonna go up here now. I can get some more smoke. Oh, hi. I wish you can cancel that, because I would love to, like, leave some of that and come back to it, but I can't. I thought I was gonna get an execution there and lose karma. That would've been slow. You better stop me, because I'm just gonna blast these things if you don't. Oh, that guy tried. Boop. Yeah. You guys are gonna run in here all willy-nilly. Where'd that other guy go? Oh, there you are.
Suck on this!
Yeah, suck on that. Stupid. Ow! What the heck? He's gonna blast that guy with a missile like that. That seemed to work out rather well. Whoops. Killed him by accident. Oh, 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 oh. Chill. Just chill. There's no need for any of that. Oh my word with you guys. I'm gonna get it. Like, what are you doing? You're just making me subdue you over and over again. Do I have to be on this side? Slap, 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 slap it. Yeah. But yeah, I'm getting tacos. I'm so excited. Which means I actually have to end this part on time, too, because if I don't, then I'm going to miss the time I'm supposed to meet these people, which I obviously don't want to do. Yeah, I unlocked stuff. Oh, my God. All right. Cut. And we's back. I'm gonna end this by just destroying these cameras, which I'll probably also cut into a nice little... Actually, no, I decided I wouldn't cut these, right? Yeah, I'll keep it together. Because again, it defeats the whole point of playing it for this. Like, destroying the cameras and all that, that's part of the game. Which, so is giving the blast shards, I guess. But still, like, there's so many of them. Like, who wants to watch me just collect all those? Be serious. There we go. So yeah, I'll just cut the shards. I think that's all I'll cut. I don't really see a need to... I don't know. Because I feel like watching me destroy these cameras isn't very entertaining either. But, I mean, then again, like, how much... this isn't really entertaining at all. Like, remember this whole point of this is to learn how to make videos. So, yeah, I guess I'll leave it in. Maybe I should leave in the blast shards, too. What do you think? Should I leave in the blast shards? I feel like I shouldn't, still. So I guess I'll finish this. I will get a blast shard, ironically. Did these guys come after me? Is that where that, like, second wave of dudes came from? That's kind of funny. By the way, I noticed in part 1 that I totally, like, I got one of these things and none of the other ones, so that's great.